just having the chance to listen to people and, you know, talk about their experiences, you find that actually there are quite similar problems, but in different types of businesses, and the way in which they approach them are quite unique. So there's quite a lot of things they could learn from each other, and that I can learn from them. But the best thing about different organisations is, as somebody said in there, you kind of want to go and pinch the best bits, don't you? You can't do that without listening and learning from them.
I thought it was really useful to get an understanding that issues and challenges that we have in our business are also issues and challenges that are affecting businesses in the local area as well, in manufacturing, engineering and in other industries as well.
I think it's important that as Sheffield businesses we get around the table more often. Personally for Sheffield United Football Club, we want to tell the story of what we've achieved and the spotlight that it gives to this city being on the global stage of Premier League football.
Every business today is subject to fundamental challenges that, you know, everybody actually is going to have to deal with change. That there isn't one right approach. You've got to understand where the change is coming from, understand your culture, and then, you know, implement that change working with your employees in the first instance.
There's a lot of smart people in that room from different industries but with the same challenges, and I think we all left with we grouped around certain ideas, and I think the challenge is now how do we make that happen where there's more of that, looking at real problems and not just networking for networking's sake. These tangible things that we can learn off people from Gripple that can go into my business, and mine a completely different sector, and it's just great for people to openly share stuff.
I think the openness of the discussions has been absolutely brilliant. I think having five or six different people looking at different things in different ways, all sat around the same table, has been